Ganga is specially a river of India, beloved by its people around, which are intertwined. Her social memories, hopes and fears, her songs of triumph and wilder winds. The Ganga has been a symbol of past memories of India, running into a presence and flowing into a great ocean of a future, says Jawaharlal Nehru, ex-Prime Minister of India. It is the most important river system of India and one of the largest of the world. It originates from Gomukh at a height of 7,010 meters and after traversing a distance of 2,525 kilometers join the Bay of Bengal. Traditional fisher folk living on its bank share an intricate relationship with the river. The river is a rich repository of a fish, a source of livelihoods of the local community. This part of India is situated in the heart of what was originally a center of culture in the past and was known as the history of Anga and Champa. Anga was an important center of radical sect, Anas and Buddhism. Anga had a renowned university of Vikramsila. Structural remains of Vikramsila belongs to 8th to 13th century एडी। The government of Bihar designated a 60 km approximately of the Ganges between Sultanganj and Kahalgaon as a Gangetic Dolphin Sanctuary under the authority conferred by the Government of India in the Wildlife Protection Act of 1972. The Bikramshila River Dolphin Sanctuary in Bihar is the country's only protected area for river dolphins Aurus sons platanistic gangetica. The stretch of the river from Sultanganj up to Kahalgaon was declared a dolphin sanctuary by the government of Bihar in 1991. Gangetic river dolphin are categorized endangered by IUCN in year 1994 under Schedule 1, which are tiger, elephant, rhino, dolphin, etc. of the Indian Wildlife Protection Act. The overall population size of sows is unknown, but is thought to be number below 1,000. Recent estimates indicate that not more than 2,000 Ganges River dolphin exist in the entire range of its distributions and 1,000 plus in the Ganges and its distributaries in Bihar. According to the recent dolphin census, surviving number of dolphin is more than 200 plus. The Bikramshila Sanctuary is blessed with a rich biodiversity. Avifauna includes, in addition to the used commonly seen as known species, the greater white pelican, majestican, and spectacular migratory birds. the greater adjutant stroke globally threatened birds species of special conservation interest first time was sighted in this region. Amphibians are also found in floodplains. Gharials, once found in a good number in the Ganges, are rarely seen now. Among several species of turtles, common whereas Indian peacock turtles are rare. The presence of otter greater adjutant stroke indicates that there is an abundance of fish are available in the river segment of the sanctuary. The designation of Vikramsila Sanctuary was a welcome move, but people remain unaware of the existence for almost 15 years even after the designation of the sanctuary in 1991. The continuous effort of BIVRAC, Vikramsila Biodiversity Research and Education Center, NGO, under Bhagalpur University, that draw the attention of the all the concerned people to the development the dolphin conservation issues in the Vikramsila Sanctuary. Dolphins are particularly vulnerable to the human activity because of their restricted habitat. Threats are many, but in the Vikramsila Sanctuary, it includes accidental killing during fishing operations. Another threat is the deliberate killing by fishermen. Sometimes killing dolphins prevent them from taking fish from their nets and damage the fishing during entanglement. Dolphins are also killed for a dolphin products such as dolphin oil. Fishermen use dolphins oil as a fish bait to attract the silvered fish Clochisuma garua. The oil is mixed with fats and trailed into a water where it dissolves. Fish are then caught using fishing handheld nets or unbaited hooks as they race to the surface. Killing dolphin for oil is evident of the dolphin paranganesis. Poaching of hard-shelled turtle has rampant the matter. Poachers make hideout on the sandy riverbed and operate from there to trap these threatened special species. Turtles are hunted for their prize meat and smuggled to the neighboring states. Even many residential migratory birds are also trapped, hunted, and sold in open. The water quality of the river is degraded. The pollution of river by domestic, industrial, and agriculture pollutants include pesticides, toxicants, and metals is another threat to the already reducing number of dolphins. The presence of black fin string is definite indications of river pollution. Effects of pollutants may effects of pollution occurs immediately after contaminate occurs such as death of riverine plants and wildlife after an oil spill at river. Secondary effect may be delayed or may persist in environment into the future, perhaps going unnoticed for many years. DDT, a non-biodegraded compound, seldom poisons birds immediately, but a gradually accumulated in their bodies. The Ganges River dolphin is an endemic species of Ganges, Brahmaputra and Meghna river system, extending from the foot of the Himalayas to the tidal zone in India, Bangladesh and Nepal. It is an extremely docile and graceful creature. Only a few rivers in the world have dolphins living in them. The Yangtze River in China, the Ganges River in India and Indus River in Pakistan, which flows through Nepal, Bhutan and India. All currently have the population of river dolphins. They include Gangetic river dolphin or SOS, which are now here found in the world. The other than are the Beiji found in Yangtze River in China, the Black Lamb of the Indus of in Pakistan, and Buffy Colorado, often called Buto, and Buffy Gris called Toxicae of the river Amazon in Latin America or South America. The sanctuary is not only a protected area for dolphins but also for other species of mammals, birds and reptiles. The presence of river dolphin in a river system indicates a healthy ecosystem. Since river dolphins are the apex of aquatic food chain, its presence in adequate numbers symbolized greater biodiversity in the river system. Time is running out for river dolphins, says expert, but there is still hope as Brian Smith, member of IUCN, feels optimistic about the future of Ganges River dolphin. He says that with dedicated group like Vibrac team, conventional wisdom may turn on its faith and dolphins as well as people will surely try to convince the generation to come to the Holy Mother Ganga.